And I noticed too, Karl, over the weekend you took Harper for a little swim. Did she
love
it?
We went down to Cronulla, which is a great spot just south of Sydney, and out there you tie all the boats together. If you go in close there on Harper, she's really loving that water. It was beautiful water. And she's just a real natural in the water. I call her our little mermaid. And, you know, she's at one. She's at peace there. So it's a place. It's her happy place.
But even the fierce, like, get me out of here.
Yeah.
I had a good giggle when I saw that.
That was fun.
Nice, though.
And Mikey and Tosh, they're great mates of mine. Their kids were perfectly behaved.
Yeah.
But I had to get Harper out. It was just embarrassing.
And what's nice is they went home and talked about you behind your back.
They did.
They sent you
the pictures. It's like, they're not proper mates.
Yeah, you're the parent of the screaming kids.
Yeah.
It's always embarrassing.
But she was well behaved at Christmas time, though.
She was.
That was months ago. That was ages ago.
When we were making fun of Ali's kids for being naughty that day.
They're just phases, aren't they, the kids go through? And it just so happens to be an awful one.
Yeah.
It goes through
And we always, and as another parent, you always love when someone else's kid is the nightmare. Mm. It's great. Makes you feel a little bit better about your own parenting
makes
and your own
kids. Makes me feel very good not to have children when I hear you guys.
You've got pugs, though.
Yeah, this little word.
It is a great contraceptive.
Let's
just hang out with Harper for a bit. No, she's gorgeous. I love it. She'll be watching this morning. At least I hope.
Morning, Harper.
That'll be ABC.